We're getting some breaking news that's coming in from Afghanistan in Kabul, where an explosion has been reported. A blast had hit a minibus carrying government employees and that killed and wounded several. That's the first report that's coming in. Witnesses reportedly saw several dead victims and at least two wounded who were being carried out of vehicle while police and emergency service vehicles rushed to the scene. The minibus was carrying government employees to their offices in the city. No one till now has claimed responsibility.